fuck. God damn it, bro.
You wouldn't believe what name I got, Moss. I got Jango Fett. Wasn't even taken.
Cool.
See what, this macro sucks ass. Holy shit, I can't kill anybody with this damn thing.
God damn, bro.
With you.
Do it. You're cutting out.
Desk mic.
With who?
I said the Makarov, like the pistol.
Oh. Yeah, it's terrible.
Oh, the Makarov? Yeah, that's where that's at.
We should probably go place a flag before we go.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, what are you doing, Mr. Pink Gun?
I'm trying to do the dupe, but it's server's connection is really good right now.
Bro, literally I bought an account off here. But I never signed in and I needed the code and he's not on, so I was like, fuck it, buy account from WM Center. So I'm trying to play.
Hey, how's it going? How are you doing tonight? Just googling something real quick. I'll continue here in a second. No. No, I'm not. I am playing a spare, though. I guess I'll meet you in the middle there. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, that's gonna be 17 minutes before we get him out again. Any more macarons? Do we get? Let's take a look. Got one macaron. Suppose we'll take it out on the factory run. Some meds, a bandage. We'll head on in. Do you have Tarkov? Kyron? I just came back from playing a lot of Arma 3. I haven't played Tarkov in months. But we'll see how it goes. Right now I'm a low level, so we gotta work on getting my stash up to par with decent gear that I can take in instead of having to do these shit runs. Oh, I was just saying hello. If you're interested in joining the Discord, it should be in the description. If not, no worries. Totally up to you. Getting ready to go on the raid here. Should be someone down here to the left. That's where they usually spawn. Usually there's someone over in this corner here. They might come up the ramp here. I'm not for sure. Just have to be patient. We got such a shitty gun, we gotta catch them on a surprise or They'll get us for sure. Some action down here, we'll go check it out. Somebody's definitely up in the office area. There they go, right there. Sounds like a scav. Hopefully we can kill one and get their gun. Ooh, okay. Now we don't want to mess with that. Just gonna close this door and head out. Here's a guy. Let's go after him. Ah, shit, I'm out of ammo. Okay, well, that didn't work. I need to turn my aiming sensitivity down, that's for sure. Let's go do that now. Yeah, indeed. Factory is a hard one. I've been playing for years now, 3 years, but most certainly hard. I just don't want to take a macker off onto a map like Woods where we're gonna have to work with range. Okay, let's see our controls, mouse sensitivity. Let's drag that down a little. We'll try it there. Go buy some meds. Not sure what the plan is. It's expensive to heal up anymore. Let's just grab that and heal up the arm there. Finish the stomach off. Maybe another 10 minutes where we can use him. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm just starting back up. I'm a little rusty. Suppose we can take this in. Let's do this here. Throw that on, grab a mag, grab some ammo. What else do we need? We got a gun, bandages, painkillers. I guess we could take another cheese. It should be okay. We'll slap the helmet on. Alright, we're gonna go do woods. I'm gonna ensure this real quick. Off we go. See you later, man. Thanks for joining. Thank you. I don't know where that guy went. I guess he ran off. Looks like he had a Mosin. Be a nice catch. I'd use that over this. That's for damn sure. Hey, welcome. See, we got somebody new. Oh, there he is. Shit. I don't think that was him, actually. I think that's a scav. Don't see any more around here. Don't have very good line of sight through here. See if we can't move around here. Seeing anybody. There's scavs right here, then. They are mighty close. I don't know if I want to go messing with them in here or not. Seems like they're gonna come around that corner. There's a bunch of them, man. Okay. Here somewheres. Don't really want to push him, but we might just have to. We gotta be close, man. We gotta be right on top of them. Run down. See if it pushes me. scoot around here in the corner. I took a lick there. Good lord, my arms are hurting. Still got 20 minutes, we're doing okay. Somebody's already searched back here. There we go. There's a bunch of them, that's for sure. Got quite a few of them there. Let's load up that mag real quick. Players are going to start circling around here in a second. We're going to have to get a move on. Ooh, 8 armor, okay. I hear another one. Let's get the mag situation sorted. Tear that off of there. No need for that. Sweet, let's boogie out of here. Much time we got? Okay. I'm gonna have to get a move on. There's some scavs down there, we're just gonna go around them. I'm already looted up. Where I died last time, right through here. Killed one really geared guy and then his buddy gunned me down. They were both geared. I thought they were like raider scavs or something. I didn't think they were players, but sure enough they were. I don't necessarily like hugging the wall like this because everybody hugs the wall, but if we go too far to the left, we're gonna run into those scavs. I think we're gonna go behind Scav House. We may just go this way actually. Sounds like one guy's to our left there, so. Be long gone by the time he gets over here. Two people, maybe. Three. These aren't AI gunshots. Really shooting it out over there. It's alright, at least they're busy. Take a look and see if there are any scavs. There's one. Not sure if it's worth trying to shoot him or not. He stops if he might. And even though I can't really fit anything, let's just go. Oh shit, there's one right here somewhere. I hear him. I feel like I'm about to die. Alright, nope. Oh, we're almost there. Here we are. Sweet. Good run. Good run indeed. Shit. Get us up there a little bit in the levels. It's a mighty fine run. These are worth a lot. Let's go check real quick. Probably get more out of it on the flea market. What will fence give me? 40,000. Good lord. Yeah, that's payday. If he's giving me 40 grand, it must at least be 200. Shit. How about that? I'm gonna create a highlight for this real quick. Out of here. Let's keep this show up. Oh, we can put that back. Let's stick this with the mom. We might need this. Ammo up here. That can go for stuff to sell. I don't know where we should. Let's actually move this stuff down here. Make a little cubby for that. Keep our money up here at the top right. Let's take ammo and magazines that stick down here. And then this space can be for guns. stick that at the bottom. Save that for now. Wonder how much I can get out of this. He should take it, I would think. Crackman, maybe? Huh. Maybe because it's not repaired. Let's try now. Yeah, I see somebody hopped in. How's it going? Ooh, 30,000. Let's just get rid of that. Yeah, let's just get rid of that. I think this is a quest item. Yep. There we go, we got one of those. Got a good rig here. A decent rig anyways. Man, if this gun was what's working, we'll do that again. I don't have a scav vest? Guess not. Nobody does. It's just wonderful. I guess Skier will have one at the next level. Hmm. Okay. Keep the hunter for now. Throw this back on. Definitely gonna need some more ammunition. That's for sure. 15 rounds is not gonna cut it. I don't think this is the same round. Five, four, five by 3.9. So what we need. Yeah, so we're gonna be using this PRS junk for the moment. Yeah, probably 120 rounds. Get that. Okay. What else do I need here? Bandage. I wonder how much those are. 1,000? We'll just take 2 of those just to be safe. Get healed up here and go again. Take a backpack, we'll bring one out. Okay. Let's get rid of this scab real quick. Still got it. See somebody new's joined. How's it going? Welcome to talk in the chat over there. I'll see it. Okay. Let's see what this guy's got. Decent stuff. I'd like to get out of here with him. Let's just sit here for a second and see what's going on. Somebody's above us? Nope. Nope, they're right here. Scav. Where's he going? Okay, we'll just follow him. Oh shit, there goes somebody up there. Now that was a scab or I wouldn't have shot it. Huh. Okay. Off we go as PMC. I wonder if we can get a scope for this. Let's see what he's got to offer. I don't even know if that would fit on there. Nope. This might. Nope. It's a decent scope. This one's a little further on the range. Guess we're out of luck for now. As far as the scopes. Alright. Woods it is. Do one more good woods round, then we'll do your customs. Got to get ammo loaded in here. Alright. I think we're back here by Scav House. Yeah. Alright. Well, we can pick up some scavs and then work our way out of here. Might just rush the house. I don't hear any. Of course, that doesn't mean anything. There's no. Oh, shit. That was a player. Skadoodle real quick. See if we can't hit him from another angle. Can't believe we didn't kill him, holy shit. There he is. Killed him. Well, that other guy's still over there somewhere. Let's keep circling around here. I know there's a player down there at the far end too. This way. Most certainly a player down there. I'm really not sure where that player went. I see he ran. I'm gonna go up there and loot that body. Go out there, clear the house again, make sure he's not in there. This might have been our player here. Of course, his damn gun's a floating. I don't know where pistol guy went. There he goes. I'm always off just a little bit. Shit. I'm gonna take my time more. Way out in the open here. To get his mags out of there real quick. Let's go back and check out our situation here. Move back a little bit. get the same filled out. Doing pretty good now. Might shoot for a better backpack. Put some guns in there. Alrighty, looking good. Let's get rid of this guy's mag. That's faulty. Sweet. Let's start working our way around here, see what all we find. There's a guy way the hell over there. I don't know if that's a player or not. I'm just gonna watch how he moves. If he decides to come up from behind that rock, that is. There he is. Oh shit. Let's pull some distance on this guy, he's got a shotgun. Exactly sure where he went. Feel like I'm pushing my luck a little bit. Let's see if we see anybody down through here. If not, we'll run up on this rock real quick. Don't see anybody heading our way. That gives us a second here to take a peek. Let's see what we can find. There he is. It's a pistol guy. You gotta be shitting me, come on. There we go. Took long enough. It's not our shotgun yet, though. Let's go over here and look, make sure nobody's coming our way. There's somebody. Really? This thing ain't worth a shit. Damn. Oh shit. Shit. I heard him too. I didn't die in there. He's that close. Let's work our way around this way. as players are gonna start to extract, start rotating towards us, so we just gotta stay on the lookout here. Oh shit. Shit, okay. Stick that in the backpack. Let's grab that. Grab the magazines, we'll sort this shit later. And we need a bigger backpack. Alright, we need to hide for a second and sort all this shit. Let's go find some place to hide. We'll go back in the corner here. Hopefully nobody comes back here. Don't know what I want to get rid of here. Even looking there. Cool. Alright, cool. Oh shit. There goes the gear guy there. Shit. That guy's a panicking. Maybe I should have shot him. I can't believe I shot high. I should have left that damn scope on. See what he does. Threw a flashbang. Ah, shit. Damn it. Son of a gun. Should have left that scope on. Is that bulletproof armor? I don't know. Man, oh man. We could have killed that guy. We would have been in business. Oh, shit. Well, that's okay, we got that nice ass scope. Shouldn't have got that greedy, should have left the scope on, I could have doinked him in the head, but it is what it is. Didn't want to lose that scope, that's for sure. I just fucked some geared guy, holy shit.
Alright, I'm coming back.
We have to do this quick. Bye. 12 minutes.
Pause.
Do our scav around here. Let's clip that last part. Hey, I see somebody new's joined the stream. Welcome. Come and going. Scooter Woods.
I can get a hover next to the crate and I'll just load it.
Alright. God, you slid the crate into the fucking Euro and drive it up here.
I just had it. God damn it, my mods.
Alright. You got a good gun. Can't figure out where we spawn. Okay. We're here by the logging camp. I think I'm just gonna rush it in there. Spawn in pretty late. Certainly some people over there. Scab up that way. I just shoot him. Take a shit. I don't know if that's a player there or not. That is not a player. Okay. Not sure if we can take scav gear without him getting mad. Alright. Let's just do this. configure everything. Oh shit. Yeah, we gotta make it out alive for sure. So much good stuff. Lord, it's just buggy. Sound good. Hope we can make it out of there. I don't know what kind of gun that is. I haven't heard that before. Man, oh man. It's very interesting. Key and that SSD is going to be worth a lot, though, I can tell you right now. Let's just run for it.
Yep.
And not break our legs. Shit, we're running right to them. I don't know what gun that is. Damn. Nobody notices me. I'm probably busy over there. Guessing that guy's behind that rock. Scabs. Guess not. I hope we can get out here. Thank goodness. Take the run through, man. Some good stuff here. Sort that out later. Gets us another rig. Some armor. Actually, we're gonna keep that so we can turn it in. It's a big money run right there. Shit. Mm-hmm. check it out. Curious how much that's worth. Yes, we can sell this stuff. This stuff, we just got a discard. Okay. Let's do one more woods run. Try this. Sell this on the market. Can I buy a helmet? Yeah. Okay, let's We spawned at the house again. Spawned in a really good spot, actually, my favorite spot. Be somebody over here in this corner, I can guarantee it. Hopefully we circle around to the left here. Gonna be here in this corner somewhere. Seeing him, that's not a good sign. Might have circled around and went this way. Up here on this rock and take a peek. Probably haven't spawned yet. Oh, there they spawned. Little leg. Yep, there they are. Let's check the other side. I see, man. This will be the time, so it's nice to have a scope. I hope we got him. I want his backpack. Yeah, got him that time. Is that other guy at? Need to get moving for whoever's behind me starts to come around. I saw one more. I'm not for sure there were two. There's another guy gonna be coming through here. Oh, there's the other guy. Oh, shit. Go, go, go. That's a player. Seriously, not level up? Really? Alright guys, well thanks for tuning in to the stream, we'll see you next time.